Welcome to a lesson on multiplying integers using integer chips. For review, a positive chip equals positive 1, a negative chip equals negative 1. Therefore, 2 positive chips equals positive 2, 3 negative chips equals negative 3, which we can also read as the opposite of 3, and a positive chip and negative chip combine and simplify to 0. Let's begin by modeling 4 times 3 using integer chips. We can view the meaning of 4 times 3 as 4 copies of 3, or if we want 4 groups of 3. Using integer chips, this is the model for 4 times 3 because we have 1, 2, 3, 4 copies of positive 3, which equals positive 12, showing 4 times 3 equals positive 12. Now let's model the product 4 times negative 3. We can view the meaning of 4 times negative 3 as 4 copies of negative 3, or if we want 4 groups of negative 3. Using integer chips, this is the model for 4 times negative 3, or 4 copies of negative 3. Again, we have 1, 2, 3, 4 copies of negative 3, which shows 4 times negative 3 equals negative 12. Now let's model the product of negative 4 times positive 3. Remember, negative 4 is the same as the opposite of 4, and therefore, one way to view the meaning of this product is the opposite of 4 copies of 3. We can also write this product as the opposite of 4 times 3. Let's model this product in steps. Let's first model 4 copies of 3, and then we'll determine the opposite of 4 copies of 3. So here are 4 copies of 3, but we want the opposite of 4 copies of 3. To find the opposite of 4 copies of 3, we need to change the sign of the integer chips or flip them over. Therefore, this is the model for the opposite of 4 copies of 3. And notice how this is equal to negative 12, showing negative 4 times positive 3 equals negative 12. I do want to mention another way we could have found this product is to use the commutative property of multiplication, which means negative 4 times 3 is equal to 3 times negative 4. So if we considered 3 times negative 4, this means 3 copies of negative 4, which is shown here below, which notice also gives us the product of negative 12. For the last example, let's determine negative 4 times negative 3 using integer chips. Again, we can view negative 4 as the opposite of 4, which means we can think of the meaning of this product as the opposite of 4 copies of negative 3. It may be helpful to rewrite this as the opposite of, and then in parentheses, 4 times negative 3. Again, the meaning of this is the opposite of 4 copies of negative 3. Modeling this in steps, the first step will be to model 4 copies of negative 3, which we have here. Again, this is 4 copies of negative 3, but we want the opposite of 4 copies of negative 3. To take the opposite of negative 12, we need to change the sign or flip the integer chips over, which notice gives us positive 12. This is the model for the opposite of 4 copies of negative 3, which we've shown is equal to positive 12. So by modeling the product of integers using integer chips, we should be able to discover the formal rules for multiplying integers, which are shown here. The product of two integers with the same sign is positive, meaning a positive times a positive is equal to positive, and a negative times a negative is also equal to positive, and we have examples here on the right. And the product of two integers with different signs is negative, meaning a positive times a negative is negative, and a negative times a positive is also negative, and again we have examples here on the right. I hope you found this helpful.